You know, sometimes with all the noise and the chaos of this world, we forget simple lessons. If you spend any time in the anime community, you always hear the same old tired phrases. Your waifu is bad, your waifu is trash, my waifu is the best, and I think it's all in very poor spirit. Nobody should be ashamed for liking a character or not liking a character. We should all feel free to enjoy what makes us happy, because life is a lot simpler and more enjoyable that way. Why worry about someone else's taste when you can spend your time celebrating your own? And if you think about it, how boring would it be if everyone liked the same thing? Every character would just end up being a carbon copy of each other. So at the end of the day, there's no such thing as a bad choice of waifu. Except for yours. Your waifu is absolute trash. Yeah, I'm looking at you. She's garbanzo. A straight-up dumpster fire. Your choice is bad, you are bad, and you should feel bad too. Absolutely embarrassing choice. You should be ashamed of yourself. Here's the right answer, here's the wrong answer. Pathetic.